Yeah, that's frustrating. I definitely win that game if my guy's a 4-4 the whole time. Oh, do you keep this hand? I have 9 swamps. This hand's really good. Yeah, I'm not gonna mulligan. This hand's really good if I draw a swamp. And I have a couple draw steps to do it in. Drew a land, that's not bad. Alright, well, we know what he drew. We're drawing bad cards. Don't play a creature. He's got a 2/2. 2/3. Alright, that's actually not bad. It's really good with this, but we're still gonna need to draw more lands. See if I draw a swamp. I'm probably just playing. Yeah, I don't even know. If I can get my guy through, I'll play call. But if I can't, I probably just play a Clinging Enemy. Maybe this, actually. This card is gonna crush me. Four mana. Why would you want to pick up either of these creatures? This is a weird play. Hey, I drew us island. I'm gonna attack because there's not a chance he blocks. All right, this sucks. Despite having more swamps than islands in my deck, I have unfortunately drawn the islands. And after losing game one to not understanding a card slash misclick, whatever you want to call it, it's a frustrating way to lose a draft the first round. Oh, we would have drawn another island. Hooray. If I can get this online, there's a chance that I can win this game, but. Oh, look at that. All right, I'm conceding and going to another game. We got our money back is the good news. The bad news is nothing happened that we wanted to happen. So another draft in the books. Woo.